Salutations, this is Grim Devel. Welcome back to our Let's Play of RimWorld. Alpha 16, we are on. Look at this little guy. Or girl. Look at this girl. I am very, very excited about this grizzly bear. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna train it. Although we are already training a whole bunch of muffalo still to do basic obedience and hauling, I think. Where are those muffalo? They're just all over the place. And while our trainer is good, and we are training some for obedience here. Oh, we can't train them to haul. Never mind. We're just training them for basic obedience. And maybe we don't need to do that. Although, actually, it looks like all of them are already. How about the Mega Sloth? So we are still training the Mega Sloth for hauling and release. The Wild Boar is already all trained up for hauling. I could have the Wild Boar also be trained for rescue. I don't think we're going to do release, but rescue might be useful. Probably not that useful. We could do that, though. But I think I would rather spend all of our training on the bear. So that's good. It looks like we have nothing else that's really pressing training-wise. Oh, not that bear. Our bear. Now, we could set the other one to be tamed. Oh, in fact, we still do. And that's a male. It's an older male. What's their lifespan? Oh, 22? I guess that's not bad. You don't have any health problems, do you? And if we can get a mating pair of grizzly bears... Oh, grizzly bear army. I mean, we could look for a younger male. That would be cool. But I don't know if we're going to find another one on here. So someone brought to my attention that... I wasn't sure what to do about Crab here, and who was in that sarcophagus, and we basically, like, quarantined them over here. They had a brain injury. Someone pointed out that if we could have gotten our hands on some Luciferium, apparently in Alpha 16, Luciferium has healing properties in as much as they can even fix brain injuries, apparently. So that would be very cool. What are we doing here? What... Oh, I think we... What are we doing here? Yeah, let's just... Build that. Oh, no, I think we... Right. We want this to be built first. That's the idea. Okay. And... I can't even remember what I was just talking about. Oh, right. So, of course, Luciferium we can't make. We would have to buy, and we would have to continually... you know, maintain that, which could be very dangerous and expensive. And the other thing is that, let's mine this out. The other thing is that we should have euthanized her. Him, her, I can't remember. But her, I think. We should have euthanized her. It would have increased, we wouldn't have had to, like, do this whole thing with, you know, bringing them all the way over here. We might have gotten a negative moodlet for euthanizing a colonist, but I doubt it would be very different from the colonist died one. It probably would have been the same. And I could be wrong about that. Maybe we would have had more negative moodlets if we euthanized, rather than letting them, quote unquote, letting them die naturally. But it would have increased someone's medical skill if we had done that. So that might have been better. Anyway, it's done, and Crab is dead, and we gave him, her, a warrior's funeral, sort of. There's no light here, so let's just cut that down. We are growing a bit here. I think we're going to wait for one harvest and probably book it on out of here. Our raids are definitely getting tougher. We do have a decent amount of traps over here, which is nice. It's not, you know, it doesn't mean that they're actually going to use those traps. All right, they finished that wall. Let's build one here. And in fact, we could... No. We don't really need this steel here, but... I don't want people, like, sieging here instead of going through our traps. Actually, we should probably get rid of one of these doors. I don't know why we have two doors here. We want people attacking this door. Okay. Hopefully... Oh, that's a bear that's age 13. This one's 15. Well, Dorsey's already trying to tame that one. We'll see how she does. I'm glad she has the Mega Sloth with her. Oh my gosh. That is awesome. Okay, don't tame that other one. We don't need that other one. We have a mating pair of grizzly bears. I love that we just saw that. Only a 6.4 chance, and there's a 2.5 chance. Well, there's a 2.5. So if there's like a 94% chance of failure and then a 2.5% chance that every time she fails that it attacks us. Pretty good. Pretty good that we just tamed that one. Dorsey's awesome. I mean, it's only a 14. It's not like the best animal training skill, but it's enough. That's pretty great. What about being steadfast? Does that change anything? Where'd she go? Dorsey. Steadfast. Oh, it helps the mental break threshold. Well, that's nice. Doesn't help her animal training. It's very nice. Could use some blocks. We can't make blocks ourselves, so... we could use more steel, maybe. I don't know. I don't know how much that'll actually do for us. Let's do more harvesting. Harvesting, while we don't have... we don't have any vegetables left. Actually, I say that, but maybe we just... Yeah, we actually do. They're just down here and not in a stockpile zone. We need those to be hauled. But we do have them. And people should be hauling that stuff in. Oh, and speaking of hauling in, let's get rid of these walls here. Because we need more space. Oh, great. Let's deconstruct these. And after that, maybe we double up right here a bit. Just to prevent seizures. Oh, hi, cat. The cat's in between me and the microphone again. Aw. Aw. Do you hear that? He's going, err. Okay. So, what's our plan? We're making art. I think we have a bunch of blast steel. I'm not 100% sure. Let's see what our capacity is. Like, if we were to form a caravan, what do we need to do that? World? Oh. I never loaded the... I just realized I never loaded the world in when I started this. So, sorry, everybody. Here we go. It's going to take a little bit. It's going to take a little bit to load. My apologies. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. I usually do this every time, right when I start, and I just forget. Okay. So, if we were to form a caravan, we have... only 5 muffalo. I thought there were more than that. Okay, but that's 70 each, plus roughly 30 each for each colonist. Okay. And, how much is that, all that steel? We might want to make stuff out of jade. I think the jade doesn't weigh too much, though. It barely weighs anything. The steel weighs a whole lot more. The plasteel too. So we might want to continue to try to make stuff out of the plasteel. And the idea is that we could even make stuff and then send one person over to the town to try to trade with them and see what they have. We could do that now, I guess. Let's make some stuff. So we're making art and we are practicing. Oh yeah, we can make stuff out of steel, because what else do we need steel for, right? We could even make this stuff out of plasteel, I guess. Art out of plasteel. That's fine. We can continue to make it out of steel and wood. How much wood do we have? We could use some more. Let's chop. Yeah, get rid of these. Chop them down. And then, I mean, the thing is, I don't know, what I would really love to have is some good, everyone that can shoot have a good weapon, like a charge rifle, some better clothes, some armor. And then, you know, hopefully we can start making some beds and stuff that are nicer. Although the thing is, I feel like the nicer stuff we have, the more intense the raids are going to be against us, because our wealth is going to be higher. And maybe I'm thinking about that wrongly, but I think that might be the case. So anyway, we're going to wait till we have a harvest before we nomad on out of here again. I don't think there's any way we're ever going to get to the spaceship. It is way too far away. But we're going to do our best. We're at the very least going to do some... I think the next thing we're going to do is try to do some pirate raiding over here, if we can make it over there. It's kind of far away, but I mean, it is en route, and I would love to raid some pirates. We might as well mine out some plasteel, right? Over here. So this is all walled off, and that's very nice. We can get some more steel over here, I guess. And we could floor, but I don't think we really have to. But we could mine this too. That makes sense. Do we start crafting? Oh, we are crafting. We are making clubs. Out of plasteel? I guess so. Yep, out of plasteel. Okay. So once we get, you know, maybe we already have a bunch of plasteel clubs. Maybe we just send someone over with, like, some of our, like, tribal weapons and stuff like that, and anything else we want to sell, just to see what they have and what we can get. Who has our best social? Is it Chef? With four? Actually, it's Dorsey. And we, yeah, maybe it does make sense to send Dorsey. Because Dorsey, I don't think Dorsey can fight, but if Dorsey is, like, waylaid by bandits, she could have a grizzly bear with her. Right? Yeah, training Megasloth, great. That's our kibble. Yeah, we have a decent amount of kibble. We need more, berries. More berries means more kibble and more pemmican. In fact, do we need more meat at this point? I feel like yes, we do. So let's do a little hunting. We could get rid of this. Well, no, I don't want to mess with the grizzly bear. What can we hunt? There are actually... I'm a little worried. There are not a lot of animals around. Is this meat? Uh-oh. Yeah, yo. Okay, we'll haul that in. We can sell that. I mean, we could use it. I don't use... the drug... I think this is like cocaine, right? Yeah. It could be useful, like, in battle, I guess. Oh, we got some milk? What am I doing? Let's get those. Right, animals to hunt. There's a boar. Oh, here we go. A turkey. Perfect. We'll hunt you. Yeah, we could hunt that wild boar. Oh, this guy. Yeah, I think that'll be enough for now. Okay. Now, crab was our main hunter. Now, purple is our main hunter. Uh-oh. No. We don't want purple. Oh, no, it's a light machine. I thought that was the incendiary launcher. I was like, oh, no. Okay, that's fine. You can use the light machine gun. Now we have... What is this? A survival rifle. I think we have... Don't we have, like... We have a sniper rifle and a heavy SMG. I guess it's fine for Chef to have that. Jeez. It's a pretty good gun. Purple, what? Do you have, No. Industrious Bloodlust Night Owl. How's your shooting? You don't have passion for shooting, which is a shame. Nice. Okay, hurry up. Everybody hurry up. Yeah, I think we might need to start worrying about food soon. Minor break risk. Dwee. Oh, you're mining. So yeah, I'm a little worried about the next raid. That bear is not ours. I mean, I could try to tame it, but I feel like we've already gotten pretty lucky. Do I shoot the... Do I get the emu, too? Let's do it. Maybe I make more animal sleeping spots in our place here. Here we go. Yeah. Come over here, all ye animals. Make a bunch of these. Okay. And hopefully the muffalo will... Whoa! Wow, that was fast. And, okay, I guess I'll take it. We don't have a beer-making station, but I guess we can sell these. Right, so I think we're going to send Dorsey. Now, right, I was wondering about the animals, and... So this one grizzly bear is trained, already trained to be obedient, and to release, and to haul. That's great. And we're going to set this one to train to obedience. Oh, right, we don't know if it is yet. No, it's not. They're right, they're just set to be trained to do that. Yeah. Okay, well, I think when Dorsey wakes up... And why are you still asleep? Wake up. Wait, disturb sleep? Oh, I guess everyone... You know, it's the big dorm style. I guess it makes sense that people are disturbing each other. Let's get a couple more chairs in here. Chef's making meals, that's what we want. We don't have a whole lot of berries. Oh, but you're making simple meals too. How's the kibble situation? We have a decent amount. Are you making pemmican? Yeah. I feel like we could use more kibble for animal training though. Would love you to butcher. Okay, so Dorsey's up, is training a Megasloth. All right, I'll let her do that, and then I think I'm gonna send her on a trade mission. All right, hurry up. Come on, Dorsey. I think Dorsey might be, I think she might be becoming my favorite colonist here. Okay, let us, now, you know, we might wanna send Purple with her. Yeah, just as a precaution, because she can't fight. All right, world. We are going to form a caravan. I guess all of the muffalo. I guess we'll keep the grizzlies here. We're going to send Dorsey. We're going to send Purple. And what items? We are on a mission to sell. Oh, we need some food, though. I wish you could still drag. I don't know, 500, I guess? 7 days worth? Yeah, it's way too much food. Let's just say 200. Do the animals need food? I'll take 100 kibble. Okay. So I guess... All right, so let's bring these clubs for one thing. Let's bring these Pila. I think we'll keep the pistol around. And the survival rifle. And the Molotov. Well, I don't know if we want the Molotov. No, we could use them if for raids and stuff, right? Now, some of this tribal wear we could sell, too. Oh, and this power armor helmet. Yes. We'll keep some of our tribal wear. Oh, we're gonna sell this masterwork one though. Okay, I think that's fine. And wow, okay, so we have a lot more. We could sell, so we could like make beds and stuff and sell that. Oh, we can sell corpses? I didn't know you could do that. That's weird. They don't have any value. Let's sell the hops. We can't do anything with that. We don't have any artwork yet. We're gonna bring the silver too, I think. We could sell the power claw. I mean, we just bought the power claw. I don't want to sell it. We're gonna sell these slate clubs. I guess we'll sell the components. And I guess that's it, right? All right, well, we certainly don't need to bring all of those buffalo. In fact, we don't need to bring any. Okay. That's fine. I don't remember exactly what they have. And oh, and the silver. Now we could bring plasteel just to sell it, but I feel like we wanna, yeah, keep that and then sell like the clubs and stuff that we make from it. Okay, just a quick trading mission. Oh, we're not bringing animals, so we don't need that kibble. Okay, is that it? Am I forgetting anything? Go. Yeah, I'll bring a little more, but I'm pretty sure that it's not that far away. There we go. Yes. It's very, very close. Okay. All right, go. Get all the stuff. Hopefully we won't be raided while we go, because purple would be needed for that. Should probably make some sandbags around here. Well, we have all these traps. Should probably make more traps. All right, caravan ready. Oh, did I have you leave from the north? That was stupid. Okay. Visit the Philosopher's Forest. One day, 18 hours? Oh, yeah, we definitely should not have had you leave to the north. That was stupid. Okay. Oh, well. They'll get there when they get there. All right, keep mining this out. Because I want to see if there's anything that we want over there that we need to like save up for, or if it's not even worth it, if we don't want to trade with them anymore at all. I don't like how that bear is eyeing our buffalo. But I don't know what to do about that. What's your speed? 4.3. Chef, what's your speed? A little faster, but don't know if we'd want to risk it. Still, it worries me. You're butchering right now. Yeah, and you should probably be focused on the food production. You're just eating raw berries? No, you should be making stuff with the meat. I guess we're fine on the kibble. What's our kibble cap? Yeah, I guess so. You should be making pemmican though. Yeah, make pemmican, please. Okay. Oh, ooh, we have statues. We have statues. Awful. And poor. I wonder if we had them, I could have taken them on the caravan. Oh well. But Termite is. You do have passion for it, and it is going up very fast. That's great. This is a nice little room. You get to spend your time in there. Awful barrack. Yeah, considering everyone has the shared barrack, we should probably make this barrack nicer. Since everyone sleeps in there. floors. Smooth floor. And then maybe we can put carpet over this. No, we don't have any carpeting technology, do we? We don't really blocks. We could do wood floors, right, of course, wood floors. In fact, I think we probably should. I mean, we could do metal tile, since we don't use steel for a lot of other stuff. Pretty. It says they're pretty. All right, I feel okay with that. Whoops. All right. Yeah, I'm pleased with that. All the animals sleep in here. Aww. They're so cute together. 5 muffalo. So no training for the next couple of days. That's okay. What happened to you? Oh, there's like a dead... Oh, the doe is dead. Dead for 4 days, rotted. Oh, never mind. Forbid you. That's gross. There's a squirrel sleeping on top of a rotting ibex. Taking a look around. We'll probably be attacked again soon. Dead tortoise. Dead for less than a day. Okay, I'll take you. Oh, and but you hurt this timber wolf, didn't you? Oh, yeah. Moderate blood loss. That timber wolf might die from infection. I would try to tame it, I guess, but we don't want to hurt Timberwolf. Especially one that might die from infection. Anyway, our tamer's not here right now. Okay, hurry up. Hurry up, everybody. So yeah, this one big room will be nicer, and that's okay since it's a shared barrack. It makes sense. People keep getting their sleep interrupted too, but I think no one's at too bad a break risk. Chef is a little... Disturbed sleep, awful barrack. Yeah, we want to get rid of the awful barrack. We're not going to get rid of shared room. Very ugly environment. Yeah, we can get rid of that too. Colonist died. How much longer do we have that? One more day. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. Wow, we got a lot of plasteel here, huh? This is a really big plasteel vein. Do we have more jade or anything like that? I don't think so. Anywhere else on the map? Oh, a muffalo is pregnant. Great. And we could try to open up some of these areas that could be ancient danger. I keep forgetting we have all this stuff, too. People really need to haul that in. Oh, right. Speaking of hauling it in. Zones. Stockpile zone. All of you. All of that. Great. More sculptures. Oh, a normal one. Awesome. Oh, yeah, I guess we could actually install some of these too, right? To make this area more beautiful. But I'd rather sell them. Once we're done the floor, we'll check out the beauty and see if it needs any additional work. Oh, dang. Uh-oh. Wait, it's raining, so we don't have to worry about the fire, I don't think. Yeah, it's going out slowly. World. Oh, they're almost there. They'll get there before the episode ends. But yeah, you don't like mining. I don't blame you. You gotta be getting better at it though, right? Yeah, pretty good at it. How are our crops? Oh, our crops are doing okay. Potatoes are at about half done. Heel root still has some work. Smoke leaf about the same. Cotton's growing well. I realize because it's higher fertility here, I probably should have done rice, but potatoes are fine. Not a big deal. Well, these are 60% grown. I was looking at one that wasn't on fertile ground, right? And winter's almost over. Winter's almost over. Oh, it is freezing outside, isn't it, technically? Not ideal temperature, not growing. Eee. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have planted those yet. All right, is it buff freezing now? It's okay. I mean, it is still technically winter. Okay. Let's trade. Okay. So, what do we got here? Let's get rid of our hops. Let's get rid of our clubs. Ooh. Yeah, we might want some better melee weapons, too. Pila, some of our tribal wear. Okay, we're selling stuff for a decent amount here. Power armor helmet. Okay. So, do you have stuff that we want? You have some, like, nice helmets. That's power armor, although it's awful. You do have better clothes. And maybe we'll buy some of that. Your weapons, an assault rifle might be nice. It is a poor one, but I think I might want it. Some of these melee weapons might be great too. 19 melee damage. 24. Hold on. I don't think you can make spears. I'm not sure. 24, 1.84. I don't know which has higher DPS. I guess I could get a calculator. The uranium knife. That's really expensive. I mean, all these plasteel weapons here are really expensive. I just want... Can I get a steel one? Steel longsword. Steel spear. Yeah, maybe I'll get... this stuff is a lot cheaper. Doesn't do nearly as much damage. It would be nice to get a plasteel gladius, right? It is so much more... The plasteel one is so much more expensive. Of course, we could try to kill Thrumbos and get their horns. Those are also really great weapons. But I think we might want some of these for melee. Because look, a plasteel club, which we can make... Let's like look at a good one here. 12 damage every 1.92 seconds. Compared with... a 12 damage every 1.95. That's the same, isn't it? Yeah, pretty much the same. That was a steel gladius, right? Okay. Where's the longsword? Steel, wasn't there a nicer steel longsword, shoddy? Steel knife, steel gladius. What was I looking at? Superior knife? No. What the heck was I looking at? Normal. I'm looking for normal. I really thought this was higher. Okay. Oh well. Then I guess we can still make something just as effective as that. What about this normal steel spear? Really bad attack speed. Bionic eye, bionic leg. That's nice. So they do have Luciferium. And that might have been nice, but for Crab, but oh well. It's also probably really expensive. Yeah, if we like bought all of that. Oh yeah, we cannot afford it. And we would need all of it. Can't decide what I want. So yeah, I mean, the plasteel weapons would be nicer, and we can't make those. We can't make plasteel gladii or spears or long swords. But we might, and I don't know if it's worth saving up for those. Let's get this assault rifle. We don't need that pistol. Normal plasteel spear, 18. It's so expensive. I don't know if it's worth it. Let's get some clothes. Let's get some better clothes. I don't know if we need a parka, but it would be nice to like get jackets. These are all really expensive too, all these clothes. Cloth jackets. Honestly, I don't know if we won them. Like, we don't have that much money. We might want to save up for, oh, armor vests. Oh, that's still so expensive. Shoddy one. I mean, I don't know what else we're spending our money on. But it looks like there is stuff that we want to be, you know, we could buy from here. Like, more clothes, helmets. Yeah, let's get... Some of these helmets might be really nice, actually. A toque might be nice. Kevlar helmet. That's a little expensive, but might be worth it. Okay. I think that's fine. And I think that's it. I'm a good gra- Yeah, that's it. We're fine. Now go back there. And another pregnant buffalo. So I think with that trade deal done, I'm sorry that took a little while. We were kind of hedging back and forth, but it looks like there is more stuff that we can sell. We are making artwork here, and hopefully that'll sell for a decent amount. I don't know. Like, I mean, this is a shoddy wood sculpture. It's barely worth anything. But once our artwork skill gets up a little bit, like, where's a normal one? Here's a normal one. It's made of wood, though, but it's 148. A steel one, this is awful, but it's steel. Yeah, even an awful, like a baseline steel one is 84, and that's pretty good. Granite? I forgot that we were making stuff out of granite. I guess that makes sense. But we'll keep making these. Do we have, let's say add a 10? Yeah, it's, let's just make a ton of these. Out of wood stone. I guess we could make them out of steel. And plasteel. Oh, I think we were waiting until maybe we were a higher art. That's what we're doing. We're training up our art skill. Okay, so I'm fine with that. So anyway, yeah, and this room should start getting a little more beautiful. A little bit. Yeah. At least, hopefully, people won't think they have an awful dorm anymore. Let's see. No, it's still awful, but... Oh, your happy crab died. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like. Please subscribe. Please leave comments, because I love hearing those comments. I enjoyed playing with you today, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.